Prayer for school. The school is a place where teachers blossom, the little birds with love and care. Creator God, bless our school. Let peace dwell here. Let love abide here. Love of one another. Love of life itself. And love of God. Let us remember, as many hands build a house, many hearts make a school. This we ask our Mother Mary of wisdom to intercede for us. Your response?
Be with us, Mary, along the way. Guide every step we take. Lead us to Jesus, your loving Son. Come with us, Mary, come.
Prayer for management team. Let us pray for the management team of the school. Lord, guide them to take the best decision for the progress of this institution. Be with them that they may bring more improvement for the success of this institution. Be their guiding lamp so that we all may be beneficial by them. This we ask our Mother Mary of wisdom to intercede for us. Your response?
Be with us, Mary, along the way. Guide every step we take. Lead us to Jesus, your loving Son. Come with us, Mary, come.
Prayer for principal and teachers. Almighty God, we bring before you our beloved principal, respected Dr. Father Josely, and all the teachers of our school. Shower your special blessings so that they guide and take the school to such heights where able and good citizens are molded for the betterment of mankind. Give them good health and happiness too. For this, we ask Mother Mary to intercede for us. Your response?
Be with us, Mary, along the way. Guide every step we take. Lead us to Jesus, your loving Son. Come with us, Mary, come.
Prayer for non-teaching staff and benefactors of school. O Lord, today on the feast day, we pray for all the non-teaching staff of the school and also the well-wishers and benefactors of the school who take great care of the school by their hard work. May they too enjoy the blessing of good health, so that they may be able to help the school in the future endeavors. For this, we ask Mother Mary to intercede for us. Your response?
Be with us, Mary, along the way. Guide every step we take. Lead us to Jesus, your loving Son. Come with us, Mary, come.
Students and their parents. Loving Father, we offer you all the students and parents of our school. May our students become burning light of knowledge under the guidance of Gyan Mata, Mother of Wisdom. Bring laurel to the school. We also pray for their parents who have always helped their children with their prayers and encouragement. May loving mother bless our students and their parents. We ask this to Mother Mary to intercede for us. Your response?
Be with us, Mary, along the way. Guide every step we take. Lead us to Jesus, your loving Son. Come with us, Mary, come.
Prayer for the guests. We pray for our guests and all invitees present, who have always been guiding source and inspiration for us. Mother of Wisdom, give blessing of long life, prosperity and strength to encourage us every time. For this, we ask Mother Mary to intercede for the guests. Your response?
Prayer against COVID-19. Father God, we come before you to seek mercy and healing. Have mercy on your children who are infected with this virus. You alone can restore their health. Heal them and make them whole again. Give them the strength to carry on. Comfort them in these scary times of their life. We dedicate doctors and nurses to you. Lord, help them in all their doings, protect them from this disease, and give them the heart to continue taking care of the sick. For this we ask Mother Mary to intercede for us. Your response?
Be with us, Mary, along the way.